singer, songwriter, and producer, Brandon Beard.
Hey, girl. This your song. Let's see that padonka, don't. I'ma try to do the things that you don't. Baby, it's your party, I just wanna play. What's that sound? What's that thing that's got me like, wow? I'm tryna beat it up 12 rounds. Girl, look at that body, I just gotta say. Hey, when you back it up and you drop it down low. When you pick it up, girl, I'm ready to blow. I'ma stack it up, and I'm spinning it all. And when I throw it up, say what? Start twerking like Miley. Hey. Twerking like Miley. Everybody in the house tonight. Start twerking like Miley. Go. Twerking like Miley. Go. You got everybody in this club looking at you, girl. How you move that thing from side to side? You know what? Not everybody in this club, cause I got you, girl. I'ma tell you what's going down tonight. Yeah, girl, it's gon' rain. That's that sound. That's that shit that's got you like wow. And wanna let me be 12 rounds. Baby, look at that body, I just gotta say.
Back.
Oh, and you drop it down low. Then you
pick it up.
Girl, I'm ready to blow.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm spending it out. And when I throw
it,
say what?
Start twerking like Miley.
Oh yeah.
Twerking like Miley.
Don't pop it like Miley, yeah.
Start twerking like Miley.
Oh.
Twerking like Miley,
yeah. Hey, yeah. I know you wore them jeans, so I can see that thunk, the thunk, thunk. Say what?
Thunk, the thunk, thunk, thunk.
Feel like Miley, yeah. And don't forget that tongue. Say what?
Tongue.
20 more shots, then I pass out. But that's what I'm aiming for, baby, let me drown. When I wake up, I'm still in the club. Looking at the DJ like terror. Oh, so when the beep drop, get your ass on the floor.
Start twerking like Miley. Twerking like Miley.
Go get it, girl.
Start twerking like Miley.
Oh,
twerking like Miley.
Right beside me. I'ma make you call a nickel plot.
Start twerking like Miley.
Hey.
Twerking like Miley. Start twerking like Miley.
Welcome to the Philippines, Brandon and Mia. Julia, Sam, Alden, and Rise
are
your dancing partners.
Why don't you go ahead and greet your Filipino fans and the Dabar Tots all over the world watching.
Everybody, Manila, what's up? How are you doing? Yo, I had to learn how to say this. It's Mahal Kapo, Kokayo.
Yeah!
They got that.
And I learned this back. LW.
There we go.
Oh! You're up to speed with what's going on in the Philippines,
that's
Brandon.
Right, that's
good
right.
For you.
Brandon, did you know that Manila has so much love for your song? It's a big hit, Twerk It Like Miley. It's a big hit in Manila and the Philippines.
Actually, it's
so amazing.
It just went really crazy, and even here in Ikbulaga, we have a special way of doing twerking like Miley in the Philippines, and it's actually demonstrating. It's going to be demonstrated by our Pumba Papi Alden, who is.
So here's how you do it, Brandon. So you get a camera.
Get okay, this camera. Alden, please start. Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, music.
Start twerking like Miley.
Whoa! Throwback.
twerking like Miley. Start twerking like Miley.
All right.
Try yourself, Brandon. Come on.
Let's try it together. Brandon, if you would please do the honors of doing the twerking.
Oh, we got to do it the Filipino way.
Here we go. Yeah. In three.
I'm twerking like Miley. Twerking like Miley. Like
Brandon, your song has become an anthem of sorts for good-looking people.
No.
And he is the
Maka-good-looking ka naman, Miss.
And he is the prime example of that. So, guys, Madawarkats, get ready to twerk it out like Miley with Brandon Beal tomorrow, November 19, for the grand opening of Urban Quezon City for
yes.
Urban QC.
Yep, and for more details, check out MCA Music and Urban QC on Facebook.
Brandon, why don't you go right ahead and invite all your Filipino fans to come and watch you for your concert tomorrow. Go right ahead.
Yeah, of course. You guys come out tomorrow at Urban QC, and you know you can find Trigger Like Miley on Spinner, PH. You can find it on iTunes, Spotify, and Apple Music. You guys, thank you for the love. Thank you for the support. And I will be back in Philippines. I promise you that.
All right, Brandon, since you have imparted your song to all of the Gabarkads and to all of us, it's time that we're going to return the favor and teach you something proudly Itbulaga made, and it's called the Pabebe Wave. It's very simple. It's a three-step process. First, lift your right hand up close to your ear. You have to make a little curve and do the Pabebe Wave. There we go.
Greet each other these days.
Exactly. Hi, Miss B.
Hi, Mr.
Hi,
A.
Guys.
Hi, Alden.
Thank you so much, Brandon Beal, for being on Itbulaga.
Thank you very much, Brandon. Nice to meet you. Good luck on the show tomorrow. Mga Dabarkads, one more time for Mr. Brandon Beal.
Susunod na po ang Kalye Serna sa pagpabalik ng Itbulaga.
Start working like Miley.